Outside is where you can actually have, you know, ceremony, you can have the rehearsal dinner, you know, you can sit outside the open.
Oh, you could have those outside.
Yes, yeah, because they don't have amplified music.
Right.
They're not at 11 o'clock, I mean, you know, being respectable neighbors, they're not, you know, a party at 10 o'clock at night.
Will you, now, where are the weddings going to be held, at their place, at the palace or local?
Yep.
Ceremony.
Okay, I just said text them.
Here.
There's all of the areas that were kind of ancillary, like the basement, were made to be livable spaces, and that's
for us.
So it just kind of got reversed, but it's for the better, and I think it's
for booking just a room here for two family members, totally different.
Yeah, it's the wedding package.
It's the wedding package, yes. That we're... Yeah.
Yes, so we have some that are all inclusive, and then we have the weekend one with them, and then same with them, they can book out the house for a whole weekend to guests that aren't getting married.
It's going to bring more attention to our city, and more love for our city, and I think that's where it's going to be able to be utilized.
Right.
There's two checking in at 3:30, but we had a full house this weekend.
And then eventually this will be our section, but gathering all that information is going to be a lot harder than this was. So. But it's
has
meant to be a time.
Nice.
You don't really. I mean, of course, the lighting has always been pretty in this house.
Like a loading dock? They need more ability to.
She has hair.